Good morning students, welcome to our maths class. So are you all ready for studying mathematics? This is our textbook and you all got the textbooks. So be ready with your textbook and a notebook, one rough book also, so that once I am writing in the blackboard, you can also write and you will get the correct answers. Okay, so always keep one book with you. Okay, for each class, keep one book and one pen with you and do along with me the problems. Okay, so shall we start the class? First chapter is rational numbers. We are going to start the first chapter, that is rational numbers. Before going to the definition of rational numbers, first we have to study the number system. Number system endakka numbers are ningalku vare padichathu, endakka numbers, types of numbers we study. So in our number system, the first thing you study is പഠിക്കുന്ന നമ്പേഴ്സ് എന്നാൽ 1, 2, 3, 4 ലൈക്ക് ദാറ്റ് സ്റ്റഡി അല്ലേ. അങ്ങനെയല്ലേ നിങ്ങൾ കെ ജിയിലെ നമ്പേഴ്സ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഓക്കെ, ദാറ്റ് ടൈപ്പ് ഓഫ് നമ്പേഴ്സ് ആർ കോൾഡ് നാച്ചുറൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ്. സോ വിച്ച് ആർ ദ നാച്ചുറൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ്? 1, 2, 3 എക്സെട്രാ, ദീസ് ആർ ദി നാച്ചുറൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് യു സ്റ്റഡി മോൾ നമ്പേഴ്സ്. All numbers. So what are all numbers? The natural numbers, all numbers. So what are the difference? That is, in natural numbers, one number is missing. Right? What is that number? Zero. So 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. are called all numbers. Understood? So first is natural numbers. Second is all numbers. 0 वाले पढ़ ला natural numbers आना all numbers. तो बराबर है. Okay. Next one is fractions you study, right? And all numbers, natural numbers, last class, that is in your 7th standard, you studied about integers. What are integers? These natural numbers that are positive and negative, right? Positive numbers, negative numbers, including 0, is called integers. So integers in the beginning, etc. ഇവിടെ 0 സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്താൽ ലെഫ്റ്റിലേക്ക് എന്ത് വരും? -1, -2, ദെൻ -3 എക്സെട്ര. റൈറ്റിലേക്ക് പോയാൽ 1, 2, 3 എക്സെട്ര. സോ ദീസ് ആർ ഇന്റിജേഴ്സ്. ആൻഡ് ദി 8th സ്റ്റാൻഡേർഡ് യു ആർ സ്റ്റഡിയിങ് റാഷണൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ്. So before moving on to rational numbers, what are rational numbers? 1, 2, 3, etc. All numbers means 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. Integers means the positive and the negative natural numbers including 0. And rational numbers. Fractions in the particular. And the other fractions, the numbers that can be written in the form A by B, that is 1 by 2, is a fraction. Okay. 3 by 5 is another fraction. 1 by 1 is a fraction. 0 by 1 is a fraction. 1 by 0, is it a fraction? Because by 0 is not defined. Denominator is 0, varan padilla, so this is not a fraction. And the numbers of the form A by B. But this A and B should be integers. Integers is the positive numbers, negative numbers. So 1 by 2 varam, minus 3 by 5 varam, 1 by minus 1 varam, 0 by minus 1 varam. Numerator lum denominator lum positive numbers um negative numbers um varam, they are rational numbers. But on one condition, the denominator should not be equal to 0. So this is not a rational number. Okay, fractions are there. Positive fractions and negative fractions are there. They are rational numbers, but on one condition, the denominator should not be equal to 0. So, in general, this rational numbers can be defined as the numbers of the form P by Q, where P and Q are integers. P can be integer, Q can be integer, but this Q not equal to 0 are called rational numbers. Understood? This is the concept of rational numbers. Once again, numerator by denominator form fractions is then numerator negative agam, denominator negative agam. Positive agam, denominator positive agam. One positive one negative varam. Pakshe denominator oru kaaranavashalum zero varilla. Zero vanna adu non defined aanu. Zero varatte denominator zero varatte ella fraction numbers rational numbers aanu. 2. Is it a rational number? This is a natural number. 2 is a whole number. Is it a rational number? Yes, because 2 can be written in the form 2 by 1. So, you can write this 2 as a rational number. Understood? So, this is the definition of rational numbers. Next, you are going to study the properties of rational numbers.
So take two rational numbers, that is 1 by 2 and
2. Adding, you will get, since these denominators are equal, we can directly add the numerators. That is 1 plus 3 is 4 by 2. What is 4 by 2? Rational number that you get. With two rational numbers adding up, you are directly getting the rational number. So you can say that addition is closed. Understood. Next is subtraction. Okay. Again, take two rational numbers, that is 5 by 3 plus 3 by 3. Sorry, subtraction. This is minus. Okay. So 5 by 3 minus 3 by 3 is what? You are getting 2 by 3. 2 by 3 is a rational number. So you can say that the subtraction is closed. Next, multiplication. Multiplication, you are getting 1 by 2 into 5 by 3. Multiply numerator into numerator by denominator into denominator. 1 into 5 is 5 and 2 into 3 is 6. You are getting a rational number. So what can you say about multiplication? Multiplication is also closed. Next is division. Okay, so division means 2 by 3 divided by 1 by 3. Division on 3. 2 by 3. Division 1 na. Fraction division possible or not? You have to take by taking multiplication. Division is another multiplication on what? One condition, take the reciprocal of the second number. That is 2 by 3 into 1 by 3 becomes 3 by 1. That is 2 into 3 is 6 by 3. You are getting the rational number. What about 0? 2 by 3 divided by 0. Because 0 is a rational number. So one rational number divided by second rational number. Is it defined? Division by 0. Defined or not? First KCM is equal to 0 must divide by Matilda. Matilda is equal to, that will not be a rational number. If 0 comes in the denominator. But 0 is a rational number. So what can you say about this division? Division is not closed under the operation division. Okay. So it is not closed. First step, addition is closed, subtraction is closed, multiplication is closed, but division is not closed for rational numbers. So today you studied about what is a rational number. You studied the number system, that is the natural numbers, whole numbers, integers and what? Last rational numbers. And what is a rational number? The numbers of the form. This is the definition. The numbers of the form P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. That is, the denominator should not be equal to 0 is called rational numbers. Let's see, you study the properties of rational numbers. The first property is the closure property. First, we discuss the properties of integers, then we discuss the properties of rational numbers. That is, with respect to addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. When we add two rational numbers, you are getting a rational number, so you can say that addition is closed. When we subtract two rational numbers, then if you are getting one rational number, you can say that subtraction is closed. When you multiply two rational numbers, again you are getting a rational number, you can say that multiplication is closed. And last, if you are dividing two rational numbers and you are getting a rational number, you can say that it is closed. But if you are dividing by 0, 0 what the means to divide by, because 0 is a rational number. But division by 0 is not possible. Denominator 0 vannal rational number alla. Definition il pratheekam mention cheyyunnathu denominator 0 varan paadilla for rational numbers. So we can say that division is not closed. So this much is enough for today's class. Study the properties, study the definition of rational numbers. Hope you all understood today's class. Thank you.